guys are enabling predatory behavior.
Pressure coming from all sides of the city.
It behooves the city to act on this.
Public comments asking for accountability.
You guys are supposed to be the check on executive power, and your inaction stinks.
And the ultimate pressure came from a courageous veteran detective calling out Denver City Council, making it abundantly clear she wants Mayor Michael Hancock investigated for sexual harassment.
I guess the question is, does Detective Leslie Branch Wise want an investigation? What's the answer?
The answer is yes, I do want an investigation, and I'll be more than happy to cooperate with an investigation. They never even came to me and asked me. Albus Brooks never came to me and asked me if I wanted an investigation. So for him to put forth the letter like that, it was just, in my opinion, we don't want to investigate the mayor. It doesn't matter what she wants. We don't want to investigate the mayor.
But less than 24 hours after Detective Branch Wise turned up the heat on City Hall, Council President Albus Brooks changed his course. This text message sent to Denver 7 Investigates includes, based upon recent statements from Detective Branch Wise, I and other council members have directed our legal counsel to develop a proposal for a potential investigation. At tonight's council meeting, he declined to expand on the statement, but Councilmember Rafael Espinoza did react to the move for an investigation.
What's your position on this investigation?
I do think that there is some conduct there that is worth investigating.
Espinoza was the first member of council to publicly question Mayor Hancock's actions. A week ago, in a leaked letter, he called for council to investigate.
As you stand there now, is it a part of you saying, I told you so? You called for this several days back.
It's not the sort of thing that I would like to gloat on. It's a situation from day one I wish we were never in.
Earlier in the day, Mayor Hancock confirmed he was aware of the detective's call for a city investigation.
Did you see our report last night?
I did.
Detective Branch Wise has asked the city to investigate your actions, your behaviors, your text messages. Do you support her call for
You know what? Everything that I know is out there, and so I don't know what you investigate. I don't know what the question is. But again, I apologize. I've been transparent and open with city council, with Detective Branch Wise, with you. Again, I don't know what else needs to be said or looked at, but I apologize.
I think the issue, Mayor, is she says you sexually harassed her. You say you did not. Should that be investigated?
You know, the reality is we're not going to sit here and try to characterize her statements, you know, my actions of that time. You know, I know what my intent was, you know, but at this point in time, what's important is what her perceptions were, and we'll leave it at that.